Comparing from your monthly diet results, you are becoming more healthy since you changed your diet 2 months ago, from avoiding much fast food as possible and eating more healthy foods more frequently, including your breakfast and meals. But from side effects of headaches, I suggest to drink more water for at least 500 milliliters a day.
I'm very glad that I'm developing to be more healthy. My junk food addiction went too far a while ago, as I was a lot bigger than this before.
I see. If you don't mind me, but could you tell me about your past self, about your junk food addiction?
Well, the main issues that were bothering me the whole time was where I was embarrassed to leave the house if people would call me Mrs. Blob. I just didn't leave the house that much to show my blobby bouncy belly.
Was this also an issue to your husband and your family?
I was pleased there wasn't a big deal towards my family, but there was times where me and my husband had issues sleeping together, of sharing one double bed together. Like I was invading his space by accident.
I understand, but did you and your husband f***?
What?
Did you and your husband f*** during your addiction?
No, why is this relevant to the topic?
Because I think fat sex is f***ing hilarious.
Hey, what are you doing stealing my job while I just had a meeting with the other patient? I told you to protect my office, not pretending to be a doctor.